We want to convert the following lengths using the standard measurement system. So we either need to be familiar with these conversions here on the bottom or have a table to reference. To do these conversions, we're going to multiply by what's called a unit fraction. A unit fraction is a fraction that's equal to 1 but has different units in the numerator and denominator. So for example, if we want to convert 2.5 miles to feet, we're going to write 2.5 miles as a fraction. So I'll put this over 1, and then we're going to multiply it by a unit fraction that hopefully converts miles to feet. And we do have a direct conversion here from miles to feet. And since we want miles to simplify out when we multiply, we're going to put miles in the denominator, and we'll put feet in the numerator. And the conversion is 1 mile is equal to 5,280 feet. And notice how the units of miles will simplify out, leaving us with feet. So this product will give us the number of feet in 2.5 miles. So we have 13,200 feet. In the next example, we want to convert 20,000 inches to miles. Notice how there's not a direct conversion in our table from inches to miles, which means we'll have to have more than one unit fraction. So we'll start by writing 20,000 inches over 1. And looking at our table, we can convert inches to feet. So let's start by doing that. If we put inches in the denominator, inches will simplify out, and we'll convert it to feet. So there's 12 inches in 1 foot. So now we've converted inches to feet, and now we're left to convert feet to miles. So now we'll put feet in the denominator and miles in the numerator. And again, the conversion is 1 mile is equal to 5,280 feet. So we'll put 1 mile in the numerator and 5,280 feet in the denominator. Notice how the units of feet simplify out, and we're left with miles. So this product will give us the number of miles in 20,000 inches. So let's go back to the calculator. We're probably going to have to round for this value. Notice how our numerator is 20,000, and our denominator is 12 times 5,280. So 20,000 inches is approximately, let's say, 0.316 miles. And just in case we did need an exact value, we could convert this decimal to a fraction by pressing math, enter, enter. So it's exactly 125 over 396 miles. And I'll go ahead and just write that down. So here's our decimal approximation in miles, and here's the exact fractional value in miles.